Why Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are spending their engagement anniversary apart. It's been exactly 1 year since Meghan Markle and Prince Harry announced their engagement to the world. We're sure you remember the day. Markle, dressed in a now iconic white lined-the-label coat, and Prince Harry posed for a photo call in Kensington Palace's sunken gardens before giving a 20-minute sit-down interview in which they revealed exactly how they met and their plans for the future. Pop culture and the news cycle subsequently changed forever. You'd think Markle and Prince Harry would celebrate this day together, but they're actually not even in the same country right now. Prince Harry is on the last legs of his solo trip to Zambia, where he met with the conservation group African Parks, of which he's president, and represented the Commonwealth. Markle, meanwhile, is home in Kensington Palace planning the couple's move to Frogmore Cottage in Windsor. Work obligations are keeping these two apart. How refreshingly normal. So much has happened since Markle and Prince Harry announced their engagement. The couple tied the knot on May 19th at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle. They followed this with a series of appearances and engagements, including a royal tour of New Zealand, Australia, Tonga, and Fiji. In mid-October, Kensington Palace announced that Markle and Prince Harry are expecting their first child in spring 2019. To say the past 365 days have been a whirlwind would be a serious understatement. With the holiday season in full swing, we're sure Markle and Prince Harry will do something cute to celebrate their engagement anniversary. Let's just hope it doesn't include charades. Exactly 1 year ago today, American actress and style icon Meghan Markle announced her engagement to some prince named Harry. It was, hands down, one of the best days ever. Here are some pictures in case you forgot how incredible it was. As today is the anniversary of the blessed event, you might expect these two royals, parents-to-be, and all-around cool people to be spending it together. They are not. Here's why. Harry is currently on another continent entirely. He's off in Zambia doing work for the royal family, meeting with a group called African Parks, which he is the president of, and also meeting with veterans and widows from the nation. The couple plan to move from their home at Kensington Palace to a place in Windsor soon, so it's expected that Meghan is preparing for that move while Harry is on his trip. Despite earlier reports, it looks like Meghan's mom Doria Ragland is not actually in London with her. Okay, cool. Glad we cleared that up. In case you forgot, Meghan and Harry's engagement was a very big deal. An American hadn't married into the royal family since 1937, when Wallace Simpson married King Edward VIII after he abdicated his throne. Plus, Meghan was the first woman of color to become a British royal. Since then, there's been one incredible royal wedding, well, technically, two, hey, Eugenie. Countless royal engagements and a royal baby announcement. Crazy. I'll leave you with this, simply because it's cute.